This cook is preparing a giant pot of penne pasta. Rows and rows of chickens are about to be grilled. And there's enough soup to serve hundreds. Hospitals aren't known for gourmet meals, but that may be about to change, at least here.
The food is much better. Look at what you're seeing here.
Overseeing the fine dining is world-renowned chef Bruno Tizzone, who was once head chef at the Plaza Hotel in New York City and catered the wedding of Donald Trump and second wife Marla Maples.
It was time to make a change. I decided that I wanted to cook for people who have much more needs.
Chef Tizzone is overhauling the entire dining experience at Northwell Health in New York State. He's teaching 60,000 employees across 23 hospitals to prepare 25,000 healthy and delicious meals a day. Everything is made from scratch, and no one appreciates the new cuisine more than the patients.
This is delicious. Absolutely delicious.